When do you go at red and stop at green? When you're eating a watermelon. Ever wondered why traffic lights are colored the way they are? You may probably say that red represents danger, green is for safety, and who cares for yellow? What could be the real reason? Let's find out. Let's say we were to select the colors for traffic signals. What factors should we keep in mind? Our main focus should be the high visibility of colors, as this is extremely important for the drivers. It could be for a clear view from a distance, or for visibility during extreme weather conditions. In such scenarios, the most important signal for us to be visible is stop. So which color should we choose for stop? Here's a spectrum chart of visible light. Which colors are most visible to you here? You'd probably say the ones in the middle, right? The human eye is most sensitive to green color, followed by yellow and blue. So green should be our stop signal, right? Not so fast. We also have to take the background into consideration here. During the day, the colors exhibited by our surroundings are mostly green, yellow, and blue. So green would not contrast well with the background. Red is the color that contrasts best with these colors. Also, there is another factor that comes into play here. When light travels a certain distance, it gets scattered and we see a blurred image. Out of all the colors, red scatters the least and violet the most. So red becomes a suitable choice for the stop signal. Now, what about the other two signal lights? These are required when we are close enough to the traffic signal, and hence the above-mentioned factors don't matter much. So we can use any two of green, yellow, or blue for the go and caution signal. Historically, along with the red, these two colors were selected and implemented by the railroads in the earlier 20th century. And afterwards, the same scheme was transferred for traffic signals. You might also be surprised to find out that the middle color isn't yellow, but it's amber, which is a mix of yellow and orange. So this kind of explains the probable reason for choosing these colors. But is it always these three colors? Did you know that there are countries which have chosen blue over green as their go signal? Why don't you try and find the names of these countries and tell us in the comments section? Hold on. We based our answer on how visible different colors are to us. But why is one color more visible to us than the other? What do you think? Well, it depends majorly on our eyes. Why? The components of our eyes are similar to that of a camera. We know that depending on its hardware and software, the image we see differs from camera to camera. Similarly, how we see things in real life differs from person to person. For instance, one person may see a sight like this, while a red and green color blind person will perceive the same sight like this. So the different components present in our eyes determine the way we see things. To know more about the components of eyes, visit the link in the description below. Here, we just climbed the first step of the curiosity ladder with you. Now the Qbox is open for you to explore. Do share your thoughts in the comment section. And if you learned something new today, do share this video with your friends and family.